live with a ton of people. So let's go live with, Gizem. I'm gonna go live with a ton of people right now. Yo. How are you? Hello? I don't think they can hear me. That's a bummer. Yo, comment down below if you guys wanna go live. I'm gonna be posting here any second. I'm also answering some questions. We're the best. No, you the best. Let's go live with Evan. Comment me down below if you want to go live with me. Comment me down below. Say me. Yep, stop cutting your hair. No, my hair looks fine. Calm down. Calm down. It looks okay. Yo, Millie Bobby Brown is up in the house. I'm kidding. That'd be pretty cool, though. That'd be pretty cool. Simon is up in the house. Yo. Hi, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing good, I'm about to be posting. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
No, I'm not ready.
Wow.
I'm gonna get blown away. I'm gonna get blown away.
You kind of tricked me there for a second. You had me go and you were like, yeah, that's a bummer.
I'm gonna get blown away. Alright.
How? What do you mean? Oh, you're gonna be blown away by the picture.
Yeah, they're gonna be fired.
Okay. I see.
I bet.
Are you gonna be first?
I'm gonna try my best, yeah.
I bet. I'm gonna be checking.
Okay, bet.
Alright, if you guys wanna go live with me, comment I'm cool down below. Hi, boyfriend. Whoa. You got too much dip on your chip there, sweetheart. I'm so sorry. You got too much. A little bit too much dip on that chip. Let's go live with Stella. West Side Stella.
I'm going live with the female.
Yo, hello?
Hi. Will you follow me on TikTok?
I don't know about that one. That one's a big crazy.
Right. Never mind. It's okay then.
That's all good. You wanna get a screenshot?
Sure. Are you real talking to him?
Yes. For real?
Yes, I'm real talking to
him. Real.
Can you say hi, Elliot?
Hi, Elliot. Alright, thank you guys for going live with me.
Right.
I have some fire pictures I'm gonna drop today. I have some fire pictures, so if you guys wanna get in on some fire pictures, make sure to comment me down below and I'm gonna go live with you. Yo. Oh, they just left. They were like, hi, nope. That was kinda sad when someone just like leaves. Someone said, like school. School's okay. Comment me down below. Someone said they're gonna be fire. Alright, hold up. I want you to tell everyone how fire are they gonna be on a scale from 1 to 20?
Well, beyond that, obviously.
But like, what? On that scale, like, where?
20.
Wait. They're not gonna be like 70?
But you said on that scale.
Yeah, but like, 20. I thought that.
But like, I gave you.
Wow.
No, but Caleb, wow. I gave you a minute. And you don't even know what I was about to type in the chat. I was about to say Caleb's posting in a few minutes. You need to like, comment, and reshare.
You know, I'm posting right now.
Okay, fine. I'll just take
okay,
it right
everybody
now.
Leave. Oh, you don't get to see him. You're
Too late now. I just saw.
Here we go. It's posting.
Well, I can't like it if I'm on live with you.
Well, then leave.
Okay, bye.
Everybody go on posting. Posted. I'm gonna find the very first comment. Everybody go like and comment. I'm gonna find the very first comment here. Let's see. Everybody leave. Go check it out. These are some of my favorite pictures I got during 2020. Everyone go check them out. They're all super fire. Alright, I'm scrolling. Not even cap. These are some of my best memories from 2020. The very first person was JK1. I'm gonna say, you were birds. No way. That's insane. Let's see how many people have commented. Let's check. Everyone go comment, like, and comment. 1,000 people. That's insane. Alright, are you guys ready? I'm going to go live with another person right now. I want you guys to comment, I did it. Everyone go like, comment, and share on my recent, and then come in here and comment, I did it. And I'm going to go live with you. Come in in here and tell them I did it. How are you? I'm doing really good. Doing very, very good. Yo, did you do it?
Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yes.
Alright, I mean, but, like you did, but did you, you know what I mean?
But I did.
You did?
I did, yes.
Yo, so many people are commenting I did it. I'm gonna go live with some people.
Yay.
Did you comment, though?
I did comment.
Real one. High five. Comment. Commented I did it. Vela commented I did it. Vela commented I did it.
Oh my god.
Did you do
Hi.
It?
Yeah.
You did it?
Yeah.
No way, that's insane. I don't even believe it.
I always try to be the first, but I can't.
Someone said, how old are you? Do you know how old I am?
Yes.
Oh, yes, you got it. You want to get the
truck? Yes.
Thank you for going back with me.
Thanks. Bye.
There's no such thing as pinning a live anymore, which is really sad. You can't post it on your story. You have to, like, post it as an IGTV. It sucks.
I want it first.
You can't pin lives anymore. You have to post them as IGTV. It's just how Instagram does it now.
Dude, I hate the new update because people are changing like their names to like Ben Wolf Artificial and like Noodle and Round. I'm texting my group chat and I'm like,
wait, you mean like, you can make your name anything now?
Well, you can only change it twice. And you
but
can make it, not your username. Like your actual
name.
That says in the Oh, I see. Yeah. And the new update, it says the name that's in the bio. It doesn't say the username anymore.
Oh, so
yes, and I hate it so much. Cause I got tricked yesterday by thinking Jack Dylan Grayson sent me in a group chat and Ben Wolfhard and Joey. And I'm like, wait.
Yo, you really did get pranked, though. They got you.
Listen here, man.
They got you good, man.
I'm waiting for the day I'm going to get somebody. And it's going to be on somebody. I don't know.
Wow. I just love that. So good.
I don't know how to speak today, bro. Like, I woke up not knowing how to speak English.
No way, that's crazy.
But I miss playlists.
Me too.
It's like way too much. But you should save the lives.
I will. I can't, though.
Why?
Because I can't post it to my server. Remember, I have to make it in IGTV and I don't want to.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, thanks for going live with me. Someone said why you unfollow me because you bullied me in your videos. so. That is the reason. I don't like to follow people who cyberbully. It's just not very fun, you know what I mean?
Hi.
Yo, what's up?
I'm a big fan.
Really? So am I. Wait, of who? Of Tom Holland? So cute. Oh my, that's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. TikTok. Yo. TikTok on the clock, but the party don't stop.
Stop singing, you're bad. I'm kidding. Don't get butthurt. I'm
joking. I'm gonna cry.
Okay.
No, don't say okay to that. You should be like, aww. That sounded so fake. Oh my god.
Well, how about this? Are you posting?
I did post already.
I got a good comment.
Did you like it though? Oh, she left. Oh.
sure, follow me, obviously. Go to my most recent, like it, go grass-a-top. Then after you like it, I want you to go to the comments, comment something super nice. After you do that, click this little flag. Then I want you to airplay. Share it with a ton of people. Click this button, and I want you to tag me so that it pops up in my tag stuff. Go at Caleb_coffee. And then after you do that, say post to your story. And I'm going to be checking my notifications and seeing people who are doing it right. Right, Jay?
Yeah.
Right?
But Caleb. Yes.
What?
Caleb.
What?
Edit.
Really? Alright, I'll check it out. Should I check it out right now? Comment, I just did it, and I'm gonna go live. I don't know what her edit account is for. Yo, Jay, send it to me through DMs. That is.